Residents of Mumbai now relish the authentic cuisines from Old Delhi, the capital city. Aamir Siddiqui has introduced Delhi Zaika, a chain of restaurants across Mumbai, the commercial city. An accounts graduate, Aamir forayed into restaurant business in 2010 by launching first outlet in Kurla in Mumbai. He now owns four restaurants in the city.
The restaurant is Delhi Zaika, is totally a Delhi cuisine. We are what food you get near Jama Masjid area. We had made the concept in a short restaurant. The specialties of the Jama Masjid area food in a small restaurant, Delhi Zaika.
Delhi Zaika is famous for its non-vegetarian delicacies. The famous amongst those are chicken barra tandoori, butter tawa chicken and mutton, Delhi Zaika special.
They have a special thing called malai. I mean, if you try malai here, I don't think you will try it anywhere else. So everything which they make in malai, other than that, as the name suggests, Delhi Zaika. So they have that, you know, the pure taste of Delhi, which we get at, you know, Delhi's dhaba. We can try at Connaught Place. Basically, if people have been visited there, they would get that taste. The taste you would get it here. Also biryani. I mean, I have tried everything. Whenever I come, I see to it that I try something new. And till now, this is, I think, should be my seventh or eighth time when I am visiting Zaika, and I have never left disappointed.
A large number of working professionals in the metro city across India prefer eating out, and this has given a fillip to restaurant business in the country. Many young entrepreneurs like Aamir Siddiqui are now beginning their career in the restaurant business. Correspondent Pramod for ANI.